Hey, man, y'all already know who the fuck it is. Your boy, Ken the Robot. And we live on Twitch. Look at him. My small Twitch channel. You know what I'm saying? We're trying to get up there. Y'all not helping. You know what I'm saying? So, follow us on the Twitch, man. We go live. We do live reaction. We play video games. We play with you, my nigga. I play with you. Even though you suck, bro. I whoop anybody out. You can ask the stream, bro. You want the smoke in Fortnite, I give it to you, my nigga. Call of Duty, I'm smoking you. 2K, I'm smoking you. Whatever game, bro, I'm smoking you. So, yeah, join up to Twitch, man. Today, we got me if I'm Dante, volume 120. Let's get into it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Hey, yo, Nassim. Thanks for the follow, gangy. Let's get into it. Come on.
Welcome to my world.
Yeah, yo, this shit kind of fine.
Won't you come on in?
Hey, don't look at chat, bro. I'm not capping. Dead ass. I don't whoop. Well, look, that nigga that said that shit, I whooped that nigga ass already. When your friend recording you for the longest. Oh, it's one of these videos.
The fuck is you looking at, my nigga?
But I saw Illuminati voice forever. Not doing it. I can't laugh either, my nigga.
Come on, bro.
Let me make sure I got that right, bro. Let me make sure. That's not even funny, bro.
Come on, bro.
Are you serious right now? Bro, I hate that shit.
Are you serious right now?
Nah, when that white dude does it, bro,
hey,
I hate that shit,
bro.
Hey,
excuse me, can we be served? Hey. Oh. That's not what I meant, like, no.
I ain't gonna lie, that's almost got me, bro. Bro, Andrew Tate's going crazy.
Damn. Give me that.
Good man. Thank man.
Where are your parents, little man?
Why are you looking at my bum?
Oh, I'm not.
Excuse me.
Hi.
Yesterday, my mummy and my daddy had an argument, and okay. My daddy hit my mummy like this in the face, and she started crying. And
I ain't gonna lie, kids be exposing the shit out of everything.
Excuse me. Hi. My brother taught me a new word.
Yeah.
What does masturbate mean?
Oh, I don't.
Can you masturbate me?
I want to masturbate.
No, you don't.
See?
No, I asked first. That's unfair.
No, not fair.
No, you don't. No.
Stranger danger. Oh, God.
Yeah.
I got
black, I got white. What you want?
Oh, God.
Thanks for everything.
Oh, God.
See you.
Oh, God. They better not be, but I ain't gonna lie. That nigga better not be in the record books, my nigga. He making hella bag right now, but he better not be in the record books, bro. I don't know what y'all saying. Hey, yo, Sonic the Hedgehog, I'm doing good, bro. I'm doing good, man. Just reacting right now, bro. Live reaction. So say what's up to YouTube. Nah, not the way to pose it for the camera. Kids just be saying,
what you want?
Thanks for everything, and see you next time.
That was smooth.
Remember this list if someone criticizes you. Jennifer Lawrence was told by... Remember
the... people told they would never...
This list if someone criticizes you. Jennifer Lawrence was told by casting agents she wasn't attractive enough to be a star.
Michael Jordan
Charles
better be in this bitch.
Was called a lazy dreamer by his dad. Walt Disney was fired from the Kansas City Star because the editor thought he lacked imagination.
Damn.
I was dumped by my first girlfriend, Amy, for being a bad lover who couldn't satisfy her in bed. Lady Gaga was dropped by her record label. Usain Bolt was told he wasn't fast enough. And now he always finishes quickly, which is sometimes considered a good thing.
Yo.
Colonel Sanders was told his chicken wasn't good. And then he ended up founding KFC at 65. See, sometimes it takes a while to satisfy people.
Hey, well, you talking about himself right now.
After he died. Wow, people just didn't know what they had. Steve Jobs was fired from Apple, and then later they rehired him, and the rest is history. Sometimes you need to give someone a second chance.
Alright, so the way I think I wear a hoodie.
I ain't getting it, bro.
Because I want her a jacket.
Man, this nigga be funny as shit, bro.
You funny as funny, bro. You a funny ass. You funny. You fucking funny.
In my bitch, got me mad shit, so I smack the bitch. I ain't having a good day.
What the fuck?
What the fuck, dude?
No,
you gonna act like that was a cop?
Sorry.
No, seriously, get out of here.
I'm sick and tired of seeing this dipshit on my timeline, man. His misogyny is disgusting, and honestly, I don't agree. Well, maybe I should hear him out, honestly. He might have a...
I got black in my family. I dated black men. I am not racist.
What the fuck is going on?
Once in my time, slipped up and said black, I N-word for one time. You don't call Gemini racist and she said the N-word.
I'm gonna do a boyfriend haul. So this is the one that I have. I am...
Aw, well, let's get a picture of the happy couple, okay?
Get out!
Bro, that should be annoying as fuck.
It's the remix to Ignition. Hot and fresh out the kitchen.
Bro, we talking about that model number two, bro. What? Oh my god, bro.
Man, fuck Facebook Marketplace. I ain't never shopping off there again.
It's definitely
check
comp right
this
here.
Shit out. I went and bought a laptop from Homeboy, right? Look at this shit. No motherfucking laptop, just a motherfucking note that say, sorry fam, I had to finesse your Goofy from Mickey Mouse looking ass. Appreciate the free bread, though. You know I got you when I make it back. Psych! P.S. Hit me if you need that loud pack. Yo, damn. Bitch!
How is this a fucking...
Hold on, let me run that back. I ain't gonna lie, y'all nigga make me an intro like that, bruh. You getting blocked, my nigga. I don't get that. I don't know why I don't get that.
This is our jam.
This is the best scene, the best iconic scene ever.
Making my way downtown, walking fast. This is
how the whole app.
The N-word?
The N-word?
So?
Nobody's around. Around?
Y'all. Nigga? My nigga? But I know they was happy as shit, but that's the only time they get to say nigga, bro. It's like, nah, but they be saying this shit. I know they be saying that shit. But nigga, if this shit was to happen in today's society, bro, oh my goodness, everybody getting fucking canceled, my nigga. This shit cannot, bro. This shit right here can never happen again. I'm telling you. This shit cannot happen again.
I always get people commenting, people they think I look like, so I thought I'd make a series reviewing those people. But okay, the one I literally hear day in and day out is none other than Michael B. Jordan. And I'm gonna be honest, I low-key see him. Like the body, the riz, like everything, you feel me? Literally no joke, one time I was even sleeping with this girl and I was like, you know I'm not Michael, right? And she was like, ah. Yeah, I guess you could say it's pretty crazy having a celebrity doppelganger.
And yeah. We back again.
Stop it.
Hey, 11, I'm going to need you to bust us out of here, man.
Oh, is this
and
mine,
Jim
nigga?
Is coming for us, okay? Have you watched The Boys?
Kind of mine.
Soldier Boy. Tell me why I just found out you my son, man. I don't know how you my son, but hey, quit saying man or draw 25. Give me them cards, man. Just go ahead and give me.
Oh, I've seen these jump. Come back. Oh, no. Woo! Damn, he fucked that nigga up.
These brothers riding on scooters.
That's not
nah, fucked that nigga.
Baby Keem was never the shooter.
He wasn't.
Bitch, don't touch my computer.
Don't touch.
Wait, what? What the fuck is that
don't
sound?
Touch.
What the fuck was this? The shit out that nigga.
I'm gay, gay. My bitch is gay. My brothers is gay. Even the stick is gay. Doja Cat is gay, gay, gay. But I don't swing that.
Why was I got a vibe?
Don't talk to me.
Keep doing earthing, my boy.
Funny.
Just be smart, and you going to be set for life.
Who y'all got?
Yo, yo that's your rage, nigga.
Yo, what's Latina?
Yo,
this nigga looking like a Latina.
Look at Speed, bro.
Yo,
is Dante?
The...
Is this
yo,
police?
Okay, wait, okay, hold on. First of all,
I ain't gonna lie, these niggas look bad as fuck. I ain't gonna cap, bro. But no weird shit, but I ain't gonna lie. Your Ray's looking mad cute, bro. Is this Duke? Nah. Yo. The middle one is Corey? Oh, yeah, it's Corey. This Berlizzi, right? He said Bruce ugly as fuck. Where's Bruce? Wait, which one is Bruce? What is this Bruce? Oh God. This is Kai. Okay. So it's Berlizzi, I'm Dante, Kai, Bruce, Corey, Your Rage, Speed, Phantom, and Duke. Oh nah, buddy.
Okay, this gotta be Berlizzi. This gotta be Berlizzi, right? It's gonna be Berlizzi. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Bruce looked like the eater. Like Bruce looked like niggas could run through that any day, anytime. You feel what I'm saying? Corey looking like the eater too. This is Corey, right? Is this Corey?
Now your rage. Your rage just looked like he you know.
It's Corey. Okay, Corey looking like the eater too. Rage
you know,
bitch
my nigga.
That's just trying to get money. Like, Rage is like a bitch that's trying to use niggas for the bread. You feel what I'm saying? Berlizzi look like somebody auntie.
No cap, no
Dante
cap.
Dante look like somebody teacher. Okay? I look underage. So if you're looking at me, you're going to jail. You're going to jail. You're going
to jail. Like, you're going the to jail. From,
The final words from famous the girl people from, part four.
Sisters.
Stephen Hawking.
Read today about a 10-year-old girl with Down syndrome who was taken from her mother and put in a cage.
Why?
I read about a did you say want to a 10-year-old with Down syndrome?
I'm stylish. Glock talk, big t-shirt, Billy. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up and
say,
mile high, fuck up first class, I'm the pilot.
Oh, I was about to be freestyling? Okay. Hey. Billie Eilish, not on her. Oh, woo, on her island. Man, but don't get me started. Oh, okay. Hold on. Check. Hey, cruising. Okay. Cruising down the street with my motherfucking 6-4. Counting 1, 2, 3 to the fucking 4. Ah, got it to my fucking Jeep. My gun go beep beep. It's like that. But I can't freestyle for shit, man.
I'm just watching her, bro.
Eeyore loves you, girl. Who the fuck is Eeyore? You're gonna make me go on Twitch.
Bro, why y'all doing this, bro? Why y'all doing this? Why y'all doing this? Why y'all doing this? Why y'all doing this, bro? Bro, why y'all? Come on, I can't watch. Like,
Eeyore.
Are y'all serious right now, bro? Are you serious? Why y'all doing this, bro? I'm just watching her, bro. Come on, I can't watch. Like,
Eeyore.
Are y'all serious right now, bruh? Are you serious? Why y'all doing this, bruh? I'm just watching her, bruh. Come on, I can't watch. Hey, Mari, bruh. I fuck with you heavy, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Are you serious?
Bruh, you can't trust nobody, bruh.
That is crazy, bruh. Hey, Mari.
That is crazy,
bruh. You know what I'm saying? That is crazy, bruh. I just got called, bruh. I just got called.
Damn.
I'm leaving here with something.
Bro, you can't trust my yacht.
I'm from around the way. I'm leaving with something.
The fuck is going on? The fuck is wrong with the cameras, man? Show the angles right.
Not funny. Oh man. That's crazy.
I'll take that, Jesse.
Nigga, like, bro, that's the thing, bro. It's like, bro, the way this world works is fucking crazy. Like, nobody wants to go to the hospital, right? But then there's doctors. That's how they make their money, my nigga. Like, bro, like, it's crazy. Them niggas, we praying not to go to the doctors and shit. But the doctors is praying they get patients. Like, bro, that's the crazy shit. It's the world we live in, bro. Think about that shit.
See, I'll take that.
Oh my God, not this sticker.
He goes to Michael's house. This is where it all gets crazy. I don't, like, you know, he does everything you'd expect at Michael's house. They climbed trees and rode roller coasters and Ferris wheels. The chef made cookies, pies, and cakes. They was petting a monkey and a giraffe. Sang songs, kid shit. And in the middle of all this childlike activity, for some reason,
this thing about making laugh.
Mike pulled out some wine and some pills and sucked this kid's dick.
What?
Folks, it hurts me to say it. And the kid had the nerve to call that abuse. Motherfucker, that is a good host. God damn, what else do you want? What else do you want?
Look, that's Michael Jackson. It's like,
I'm
no, let me
get
stop.
A glass of a great drink at my friend's house. Let alone a roller coaster ride and my dick sucked. Mike must be confused. Like, I brought you in my house, I fed you, I sucked your dick, and this is how you repay me, motherfucker. This was your wish, not mine.
Oh, is this that whole incident, bro?
Thought you were dying in 2 weeks. What happened to that, motherfucker? I've been in court for a year and a half. You get stronger every time I see you.
Pass the ox.
You a dick rider, same kicks rider, lame bitch rider, yeah. Ayy, you a dick rider, same kicks rider, lame bitch rider, ayy.
Ayy, why you on my dick like word? Pass me the rock on my shoe like I'm Bird. Shout out to 33 Bird, I'm something to Bird. The Bird's the one, okay. Just ran up number G-Sucks, just bust out. Got a bully the size of a
tongue shot.
Yeah, 6 pointers on the wrist, extra point out.
Yo, that edit was clean. That was a promo too, by the way. Okay, well, that'll be If I'm Dante. Yeah, catch you guys on the next one.